loves his children and leadership. He's a good leader in the home. He's a good husband. He's a good dad. He's a good papa. He does everything. He is wonderful.
A lot of us are, you know, grown up now. We have families, and a lot of people are stepping up into leadership at the church. So it's really cool to see those things that he, you know, taught were lived out, and people took that to heart and they lived that out.
You could honestly say that there are hundreds and hundreds of people who have been ministered to by Stephen Tammy Palmer.
He sometimes calls me or texts me and talks about how he was able to lead, you know, these kids to Christ, and he's so excited about it.
You have faithfully and consistently shown up in our children's ministry week after week and ministered to those children.
I know as a guy that's starting to get into ministry and try to do it and work it out myself, especially children's ministry, I've been able to see how hard that is and how much effort and how much time and how much patience that takes. And so for you to have been doing it as long as you have and as well as you have, I can definitely say that I can't think of anyone else that is more deserving of that award for sure. So congratulations.
Just knowing Bud Nugen, I feel like my dad is a lot like him, and just his characteristics and the way he's passionate about God's word and, you know, spreading the gospel to people.
We love Bud. He'll be very honored.
Every memory I have of Bud is that he is gentle and kind, and he had convictions that he kept very strongly. And I can say those exact words of Pastor Steve.
Bud has big shoes to fill, and I don't know if any of us will ever fill them really, but if there's someone that does a great job, it's you, Steve. So congratulations, Pastor Steve. I am very proud of you.
And I'm very proud. This makes me very happy for him.
Yeah.
Dad, I don't think anybody deserves this award more than you. You are, I'm gonna cry. I just thank you for teaching me what you've taught me. I just think you deserve this, and congratulations, and I love you.